I mean, yeah, it is frustrating to wait in the dressing room on a rainy day, but that's a challenge for the players and the support staff to switch off, switch down, but not really switch off, because you know the match could start any time. So mentally keep yourself prepared at the back of the mind. At the same time, not think too much and think too much about the game and keep yourself a little busy reading some music or chatting with friends. Yeah, but with eye on the weather all the time. He's not here yet, is he?
When he arrives.
So we'll take the call once he joins the team or once the decision is taken on Shikhar Dhawan. Then obviously he's a wicketkeeper, we all know that. So I think we'll cross the bridge when we get to it.